Praise God, brethren. My name is Sam Mbabazi from Kisoro. Besides me is my lovely sweetheart, Afia Nyiraguhirwa Mbabazi.
Here we have our
miracle children. This is our firstborn, Miracle Irasubiza,
who is now
3 years. Here is our angel, Patience Mbabazi.
She is
now 2 months old. Brethren, I have come here to testify. Because we passed through many challenges when we got married. We took many years without children. People could abuse us in public places. I remember one time on Barrio, one man came and told me to vacate the seat and sit there another person. Then when I asked him why, he said, "You don't know why. Are you a man? You think you are a man? Get out many seats." People could not notice that I was crying as a man, but really I cried. When I reached home, I told my wife. She also told me, "I always pass through many people abusing me, but I keep quiet." So here is a letter from Mulago. So you can also see my wife's name, Nyiraguhirwa Afia. In this letter, you see the notes that also I was also barren. There's a scan from Kampala Imaging Center, which found that she had fibroids in her stomach. Also, they found the tubes were affected also. Brethren, I could cry as I told you every time. We reached 12 years without children. Until we heard that there is a man at Mulago Kubiri who prays for people and get healed. That was Prophet Samuel Kakande. We came here, the man of God prayed for us.
It is that you were climbing a tree, maybe to get something there to eat. Then you slid a bit. You were young.
As you were climbing a tree, there is something you were picking from the tree. It was a fruit tree. Then something happened. Because that day it had rained.
No sailor back.
So
down.
You slid back down upon the tree. Now when you slid, a branch of the tree came and hit in your private parts.
That prophecy he gave me was true. Because I recalled very well from my maternal place where my mom comes from. There were mango trees. I was still young. We used to climb them. The prophecy is true because I recall very well climbing a mango tree. I was trying to go and steal some mangoes to eat, as you know, children.
And
I remember falling down well. And also the some branches fell on me. And I was feeling much pain. But because I was fearing my grandparents to beat me, I kept quiet. So I was feeling much pain in my private parts. So when I grew up and when I married, I started feeling weak in bed. And also I failed to pregnant my wife. So the prophecy was true. After the man of God, Prophet Samuel Kakande, praying for me, immediately after 2 months, my wife has already started missing periods. I told you, since I married you, you have never missed periods. She said that some people tell you people miss periods for some months. I told her they are lying you. You are pregnant. Until her womb was okay, as you know, she started growing big, the stomach. She started believing what I was telling her. So this is a letter from Mengo Hospital. Her name's Nyiragwihirwa Afia here. And my wife was 39 weeks and 2 days. This is the son who was in the womb and who got born. And indeed we called him Miracle. Irasubiza.
Irasubiza.
Irasubiza is a Chifumbira name. Meaning God answers. He answered and gave us a miracle. He's now 3 years. After some time, again my wife conceived again. We were very happy. And this is the baby who God added us. She's called Patience Mbabazi. As it says, patience pains but pays. In that long time, failing to get babies, we are almost separating because of quarreling every day.
Mubangeli guanvu yetuwa malanga tetufu na bana, tuwa bula kata tuwa ukane kubanga wili muna kutuwa beranga tuyomba.
But God did it. We were patient and we got this miracle.
Katonda ya chikola tuwa gumikiriza netufu na ichama gero
chino. So that's why we named her Patience.
Yesongarwa chituwa mutuma Patience.
And Mbabazi is Mercy.
Mbabazi chitegeza echisa.
And which is also my name.
Era yelinya liange. Clap for Jesus Christ, the giver of children.
Chukubila Yesu engalo mgabi wabana.
Thank you, Jesus.
Weba lenyo Yesu.
My baby is 2 months old now.
Umwana wange kati aweze miezi biri.
So
thank you, Jesus.
Weba lenyo Yesu.
I think you know how I feel now after 12 years having these miracles. Kachempu ilo
uvanyi male miyake kuminebili ingasi na mazigazala. Kati okubanga nyinebi ya magelo binebibili.
Now people who used it to refuse to give us chairs in parties, now they give us, they reserve us chairs when we are still in distance.
Praise Jesus.
My name
is Mbabazi Afia Nyiraguhirwa.
From
Kisoro.
Here
is my husband, Mbabazi Sam. I was barren. For 12 years I was barren, having no child at all. Then I saw Prophet Samuel Kakande on television. My husband said, let us go to him. When I came here, Prophet Samuel Kakande gave me a prophecy.
You have the 2 kids you dreamt. You thought they were somebody's children. These are your kids.
Yeah.
Yes.
Clap for Jesus.
The
man of God prayed for me.
He told
me that you're going to conceive.
You are
going to have 2 children.
These
are my children.
Oh no, Irasubiza Miracle.
This one is called Irasubiza Miracle.
He's
3 years old.
No, no, baby.
And here is a baby.
Ari
2 months old.
Nebaza Yesu.
I thank Jesus
kubwa abana bange babiri
for my 2 children.
Truly, our life changed totally.
Mazima dalo bulambu afe wachu kila dala.
Happiness became back in our home.
Esanyu liyada makaga fe.
And also we wedded.
Era tuagati wane mpeta.
These are some pictures of our wedding.
Bino byebifana nyebyembaga ya fe.
Also for introduction.
Nebifana nyebyokwanjula.
This is the certificate from the church.
Ni certificate yobufumbo jetu afuna mukadisa.
You can see how it is reading. The diocese of Muhabura.
Okuva mu diocese ya Muhabura.
Church of Uganda Anglican PO Box Kisoro Uganda.
Church of Uganda ya Kisoro Uganda.
I thank Jesus so much.
Abo Uganda nebazanyo Yesu.
For healing me.
Olwo kumponya.
Glory and honor goes back to Jesus Christ.
Ekitiibwa n'ettendo bideri Yesu Kristo.
Clap for Jesus.